Welcome back to Tenorshare, everyone. I know that many of you guys got an iPad on hand. So today I'm going to show you guys what is recovery mode, how to put your iPad in recovery mode, and how to get your iPad out of recovery mode in an iPad with a home button, and an iPad without a home button. Without further words, let's go. What is recovery mode? In a simple way to explain, recovery mode is a safe mode. When there is some bug happens on your iPad is very likely will be stuck on the recovery mode. You will not be able to get to the home page. This is for protecting iPad and your data. Also, when you need to update or restore your iPad, it will get in recovery mode first. Now let me show you how to put iPad in recovery mode first. For iPad with a home button. First, connect your iPad to your PC or Mac. And then open iTunes or Finder. This is necessary. Then press and hold both power button and home button. Keep holding till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then you have already successfully get in recovery mode. To get out of recovery mode, press and hold both power button and a home button. Keep holding till the Apple logo shows up. Then you have successfully get out of recovery mode. For iPad without a home button, first connect your iPad to your PC or Mac, and then open iTunes or Finder. This is necessary. Then press the volume up and press the volume down, and then press and hold the power button. Keep holding till the recovery mode screen shows up. Then you have already successfully get in recovery mode. Now let me show you how to get out of recovery mode. To get out of recovery mode, press the volume up and press the volume down, and then press and hold the power button. Keep holding till the Apple logo shows up. Then you have successfully get out of recovery mode. It's pretty simple, right? But I would like to introduce you to a more convenient way. We will be using a tool named ReiBoot. It's an iOS system repair tool with a one-click enter exit recovery mode feature, and it's a free feature. Check the download link in the description and download it. Once installed, connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac and open ReiBoot. Now click enter recovery mode option. Wait for a second, then your iPad is in recovery mode now. Now click exit recovery mode option. Wait for a second, then your iPad is out of recovery mode now. It's very convenient. Go try it. Okay, that's it. Hope this video is helpful to you. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys next time.